Welcome to my first video from my very long hiatus on YouTube. Today I'm going to be talking about something different, and that is I'm going to be talking about Marvel's Phase 4. Is it really that bad? So before I talk about this video, I just want to say that thank you all of my subscribers for my long hiatus for making videos because of my terrible job that I worked at, which I won't name personal, but I'm just gonna be talking about something different besides, anime, manga, and all this other stuff. I'm just gonna be talking about MCU, the Phase 4 MCU, Marvel's continuing long-running franchise. So, when Phase 4 first started, it's been getting a lot of negative opinions lately. And I've been watching the MCU for such a long time, and the problem with Phase 4 is it's kind of gone to a point where it's just oversaturated. Now, I'm not saying Phase 4 is bad. When, Phase 1 and 2 started, we just had one or two films a year. When Phase 3 happened, we just had three films a year, which is okay, it's fine. But Phase 4, I feel like it's gone to a point where the biggest issue with me in Phase 4 is it's oversaturation right now. First, you have these movies, and then you have all these Disney Plus shows that you need to keep up on. I feel like it's just oversaturated and shit. And my biggest issue with Phase 4 is I feel like Marvel doesn't really have a plan at all. They really don't. And when you look back at Phase 1, 2, and 3, they're building up Thanos. I mean, I know that they're building up a new, I know they're going to build up a new villain since, they got the X-Men, they got Fantastic Four back, and they're going to use Doctor Doom, Magneto, and Galactus as their next big villain in the MCU. But I feel like when you watch the movies and the TV shows, I mean, the streaming shows on Disney Plus, you kind of realize, are they building up something or is this just adding too much content into them? Now, for all you people who are saying that Phase 4 sucks because it's woke, don't. Here's the thing. I'm not a political person, and I'm getting sick and tired of the word woke and anti-SJW, SJW, all this other bullshit. I don't follow this shit at all. But my biggest issue with Phase 4 is, okay, I'm gonna say that till later. I'm just gonna be talking about the Phase 4 movies. 2020 was the year that we didn't have no Marvel content at all. Like, ever since the pandemic happened and COVID started, there was no Marvel content. Well, the entire entertainment industry was screwed because COVID was so bad. They had to release all their upcoming films into streaming service, and it was gone to a point where it's just gotten so bad and all that stuff. But in 2021, Disney and Marvel had finally released all their shows. And okay, these are just my list of what I like in Phase 4 movies. I thought Black Widow was okay. It was okay to me. I thought it wasn't bad or anything. I did have some minor issues with that film, but it was just fine. It was okay. What else? Shang-Chi was good. I liked it over Black Widow. I thought it was a way better film than Black Widow, but I thought Shang-Chi was a good movie. Not the best MCU movie, but it was enjoyable. Eternals, yeah, that movie was terrible. I did not like this movie at all. It was boring. The acting was so wooden. I did not care about any of the characters. I wanted to fall asleep. Originally, I was gonna see this movie on a Friday, but I had a doctor's appointment, so I had to see it on Thursday instead. And let me tell you, it was one of the not just the worst MCU movie, but it's one of the worst movies I saw last year. It was so fucking boring. And I just did not like that film at all. Then there was Spider-Man Home, or what was it called? Far From Home? Oh, wait, No Way Home. There was Spider-Man No Way Home. No Way Home was good. I like No Way Home. My only issue with No Way Home is I feel like the movie has gone a little too overrated, in my opinion. People say this is the best Spider-Man movie just because Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire are in it. I thought the movie was good. I just don't think it's not the best Spider-Man movie. And we have Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness. Really loved it. I thought it was good. Had some minor complaints, but, you know, I still enjoyed it. Then, last but not least, Thor, Love, and Thunder, which I saw last Thursday. I thought it was really good. Well, good. You know, it's funny to me that people, back then, people loved Thor Ragnarok, and now people absolutely hate Thor Ragnarok, saying that, oh, it's too comedic, why they make Thor as a joke. You guys do realize that you're the people who made this movie a success anyway. And Marvel's like, hey, people like this version of Thor, let's put in the next movie. Duh. Then we have the MCU Disney Plus shows. WandaVision was good. I thought the finale was kind of mediocre, in my opinion, but it was good. Falcon and the Winter Soldier was good, but I admit it had its problems, and people complained it's way too political. My biggest issue with the show is, one, we never know why Sam Wilson wanted to become Captain America. Two, the villain of that show is so bad. I did not like the Flag Smasher. In my opinion, she's one of the worst MCU villains. And three, what else did not like about the show? No, I think that's pretty much it. Loki was good. I really enjoyed Loki. Loki was actually really good. Hawkeye was enjoyable. I liked Hawkeye. It was alright, I guess. And then we had Moon Knight. Moon Knight was actually pretty good. In my opinion, it gets really confusing, in my opinion. But, you know, I still enjoy it. And then Ms. Marvel, which the last episode is going to premiere next week. I enjoy Ms. Marvel. I thought it was really fun. I wasn't really a fan of the first 4th and 5th episode, but I did enjoy the first 3 episodes, but overall. So, is the MCU Phase 4 terrible? Is it really all that bad? It isn't bad, in my opinion. I know that Marvel is trying to be experimental with their films and shows and all of that, but my biggest issue is why people are just dropping the MCU is, one, Marvel is just releasing way too much content. Two, people are just, you know, MCU fatigue right now, or comic book fatigue, or comic book movie fatigue, or whatever. And three, in my opinion, Marvel just doesn't have no plan. But the reason why I'm still continuing watching the MCU, and when it comes to movies and TV shows, is because I want to see how Marvel handles the X-Men and the Fantastic Four. The Fantastic Four is one of my most highly anticipated MCU films. That's the one I'm very excited to see. I said before, I say it again, as long as you know Marvel makes good films and shows, that's all that matters to me. But I admit, it has its problems, and I understand why people are just angry and upset that Phase 4 is not as good as it used to be when it comes to the other phases, but overall, that's just my opinion. What do you guys think? Do you like the MCU? Do you hate Phase 4? Are you done with the MCU? Please leave a comment. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.